الذين كفروا ستغلبون وتحشرون إلى جهنم وبئس المهاد.
Selamat menunaikan ibadah puasa.
Yeay! Rawih with Aurel. Okay, first day.
قل اللهم مالك الملك تؤتي الملك من تشاء وتنزع الملك ممن تشاء وتعز من تشاء وتذل من تشاء بيدك الخير إنك على كل شيء قدير
صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين من والله عزيز حكيم وللمطلقات متاع
said something about him, and then I remember that I actually spoke to him months ago. He came in with a group of people, and he was asking a bunch of questions. And here he is, a Muslim. So we're going to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless him, all of us, inshallah. Something.
Alhamdulillah, our brother Jose is signed to the Muslim. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Takbir.
Allahu Akbar.
Subhanallah. Alhamdulillah, became Muslim, and it's the best gift we can have: the gift of Ramadan and the gift of Shahada. So repeat after me. We're going to say it in Arabic first, and then we'll say it in English after. So say Ashhadu. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa Allah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan rasulu Allah. I bear witness. I bear witness that there is none worthy of worship except Allah. I bear witness that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the final messenger of Allah. Barakallahu fi takbir.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
We say Allahu
Akbar. Welcome to the hood. Islam first.
This is gonna be 1 hour to hug you.
2 hours.
It's gonna be take.
Can we turn off the first half of the lights? Is that okay?
Is he gonna close it? It's getting cold again.
Leave it open.
Assalamualaikum. 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 Assalamualaikum.
welcome back.
Come back.
Are you sure? Come back.
Yes,
yes. Look at the camera. Look at the camera. Look at your daddy.
Di luarnya, di luar mana? Mau pulang duluan sama si Adi? Kamu?
Masih minta kunci rumah.
I'm the cheerleader.
Oh, you're cheerleader.
Yeah,
you're the cheerleader.
Yeah.
Okay. That means it's me win. Yay, Ayah win.
Oh,
yeah. The new player, this one. Hey, come on, goal. Yay, I'm cheerleader. Aurel, I'm cheerleader. Yay!
Shoot it.
Benernya jadi orang Islam teh kudu rajin ya. Subuh-subuh kita ke masjid bari jeung tirisna ngahod-hod di gakieu ge.
Anna ashabal kahfi war raqim kanu min ayatina wa yaqdiru ala shay'in wa huwa kallun ala mawlahu aynama yuwalli. أينما يوجهه لا يأتي بخير هل يستوي هو ومن يأمر
بالعربي. إن كنت راجل طلقني. If you're a man, go ahead and divorce me. And الشيخ كشك قال له لا تأخذ أكل حالي عن تروح طلقها إلا أنا راجل غصب عنك بس مش حطلقك. He told her, I'm a man, but I'm not gonna divorce you. الشيخ كشك رحمه الله. He said, when I have argument with husband and wife, so she pushed him off. And then she told her, okay, if you're a man, go ahead and divorce me. He told her, don't divorce. I tell her, yes, I'm a man, but I'm not
going to divorce.
I'm not going to divorce. Because this is big, like insult in what I call it in Arabic language. You know?
Okay.
If a man do this, you know what I mean?
A lot of people, they said, okay.
She tried to tease him.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
And then when he divorced her, she stopped the crying.
She pushed the man to the divorce.
Okay, are you a man? Okay, if you're a man, go ahead.
Divorce,
and he said, don't listen to her. If she pisses you off and she said, divorce, then I'm a man.
Unless you're waiting just for a moment to do that.
Yeah.
She said that, so, alhamdulillah, anti time.
Alas, finish. Setelah aku halaqah Quran jam 10 pagi, ada interview dengan salah satu education in Indonesia. Itu program di Instagram, tanya jawab tentang keadaan orang Islam di Amerika.
Kebahagiaan itu sederhana, di mana kita bahagia.
Gimana sih pas suasana di sana gitu kan, waktunya Idul Fitri, kemudian buka puasa dan lain sebagainya gitu Pak. Kan Bapak udah beberapa kali di sana nih Pak.
Kita ada iftar ya, buka puasa setiap sebetulnya setiap malam, cuman karena ramainya itu Jumat Sabtu Minggu, setiap Jumat Sabtu Minggu itu akan tayang. Itu kita biasanya makanannya berbeda-beda. Umpamanya malam ini dari Afghanistan, kemudian dari Pakistan, kemudian dari Middle East, dari Arab, dari Yaman, dari Afrika. Jadi setiap malamnya berbeda, kita akan nyobain dari
banyak beberapa. Banyak gak masyarakat Indonesia yang tinggal di sana?
Sensus terakhir itu sekitar 30 family.
Sering ngeliat YouTube-nya Bapak gitu kan Pak. Biasanya di masjid itu sering kayak ngadain apa sih teman-teman Amerika yang pengen malah gitu kan Pak. Nah itu kira-kira setiap tahunnya berapa orang sih Pak yang bisa menampung, apa mengalahkan orang gitu Pak?
Iya, aku pun bingung ya. Mungkin apa yang Rasulullah SAW bilang bahwa ya secara kasarnya artinya adalah akan diperkenalkan Islam dari satu pintu ke pintu lain. Itu hampir setiap minggu itu ada aja. Itu hanya di mana aja. Kami tidak punya program untuk mengislamkan orang. Kami tidak punya program. Hanya dari mulut satu ke mulut lain, dari satu teman ke teman lain. Alhamdulillah hampir setiap minggu ada aja. Kalau nggak seminggu sekali, seminggu tiga ada aja yang masuk. Tapi untuk saudara-saudara aku di Eropa, saudara-saudara aku di Amerika, kalau kalian ingin mendirikan masjid, beli plaka, bangun masjid di plaza itu, kemudian selebihnya sewakan. Jadi kalian gak usah repot-repot lagi sama umat. Biarkan umat donation ke negaranya masing-masing. Gak perlu donation ke masjid. Gak perlu memberikan sumbangan ke masjid. Biarkan mereka sumbangkan ke negara-negaranya yang membutuhkan.
Masjid itu apakah Bapak itu ada apa sih bantuan dari pemerintah atau gimana tuh Pak?
Setelah Presiden George W. Bush tahun 2001 kalau saya nggak salah, worship place, tempat ibadah, tidak diperkenankan untuk mendapatkan bantuan dari luar negeri.
Untuk mencari makanan halal nih Pak. Nah, kan kita tahu nih bahwasanya Amerika itu kan minoritas muslim dan lain sebagainya. Bahkan kayak di Eropa gitu Pak. Nah, untuk mencari makanan sendiri gitu Pak, itu susah nggak sih Pak untuk mencari makanan halal gitu?
Ini buat saudara-saudara aku yang kebetulan main ke Amerika, khususnya di kota-kota besar atau maupun di kota-kota kecil, untuk mendapatkan makanan halal paling mudah adalah cari aja masjid. Di lingkungan masjid pasti ada makanan halal di situ.
Make it two line, brother. Make it two line here. Make it two line. Make it two line. This is line. Bismillah, masya Allah. Look at him. Masya Allah. He's the biggest. Big guy. Yes. Okay, no problem. Okay, thank you. Bismillah. Okay. Oh.
Look at the food. It's done.
For the YouTube channel?
No, for the Facebook. New Haven Masjid Facebook.
You forgot to take mine.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. Anyway, I'm gonna edit again. I'm gonna edit it.
The food.
Alright. Why you don't have diet today?
No.
Okay.
Not today.
Server, please start eating. They are coming for
the second round.
Just give to the empty plate first, brother. To empty plate. This two person didn't get it, brother. How was the food, guys?
Good.
Guys, how was the food? Good. Alhamdulillah. How was the food, guys? Alhamdulillah. Oh yeah. You said people is salah, right? Assalamualaikum. How was the food? Assalamualaikum. 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 How was the food, guys? Assalamualaikum. Alhamdulillah. How was the food, guys? Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Thank you.
Did you eat anything?
Not yet. I will be.
You always work.
Inshallah. 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 Soon. Isabila. Why is it down? They have a lot of chairs, though. Oh, you like to sit down and down. You eat?
Oh, mashallah. This is the... some mesin kopi, MLT.
Brother, if you want some coffee or tea, we have here. Yeah. Make yourself. Masyaallah. Masyaallah. How was Ali? Good food?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Yeah, it's good. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Masyaallah. Okay, now time for us to eat.
Yeah?
Are you eating?
No, I have... No, I don't eat rice.
You don't eat rice
no.
At all? No. We have no meat.
Huh?
We have no meat. Oh, that's your? Okay.
MashaAllah.
I was
hoping.
Hey, Shabir, what is that homemade stuff?
Oh yeah, I need to take the homemade stand.
What is that?
Sausage. Go ahead, doing before Isa. I just want to see.
Easier, man. You gotta be on the show.
Oh, they're recording.
Oh,
don't know.
They're recording.
It's not going on YouTube, is it?
Yes.
Whoever wins is gonna be.
Underscore.
Send it the link to me. I'm gonna send it. Send it the link.
The link?
Yeah.
To the video?
No. If you want me to put in the YouTube, right? No.
Oh yeah, sure.
Yeah. Send it the link to me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar,
security coming. Security coming.
Hello. Why you guys have to be ashamed?
Let's go. Apa-apa. Siapa? Gak apa-apa, udah jalan.
Kita sini apa sini?
Ini sabar Mas Nur, mulai panjang. Nah ini untuk buka puasa ini. Panjang juga.
Go inside.
Tomorrow?
Yeah. Tomorrow. Assalamu alaikum. Ramadan Mubarak, please.
Food coming. Tariq. Oh, busy Tariq. I just help you with the dua, Tariq. Amin. 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 Amin.
Come here.
Oh, after they gonna separate it. Yeah, separate it over there. Yeah. Why they coming so late? Why coming so late? Make it two line, brother. Make it two line here. Make it two line. Make it two line. This is line. Bismillah, masha Allah. Look at him.
Masha Allah.
He's the biggest. Big guy. Yes. Okay, no problem. Okay, thank you. Bismillah. Okay. Oh. Look at the food. It's done.
For the YouTube channel?
No, for the Facebook. Facebook New Haven Masjid Facebook.
You forgot to take mine.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry. Anyway, I'm gonna edit again. I'm gonna edit it.
The food.
Why? Why you not? You don't have diet today?
No.
Okay.
Not today.
Server, please start eating. They are coming for
the second round. Yeah.
Please start.
Just give to the empty plate first, brother. Two empty plate. This two person didn't get it, brother. How was the food, guys?
Good.
Guys, how was the food? Good. Alhamdulillah. How was the food, guys? Alhamdulillah. Oh yeah. You said people is salah, right?
It has pork.
You don't say it. Assalamualaikum. How's the food? Assalamualaikum. Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum.
How's the food, guys? Assalamualaikum. Alhamdulillah. How's the food, guys? Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Thank you.
Did you eat anything?
Not yet. I will be.
You always work.
Insyaallah, 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 soon. Bismillah. Why you sit down? They have a lot of chairs though. Oh, you like to sit down and down.
Insyaallah.
You eat?
Oh, mashallah. This is the...
Ada mesin kopi, mati.
Brother, if you want some coffee or tea, we have here. Yeah, yeah. Make yourself.
Masya Allah.
Insya Allah.
Oh, Sali, good food?
Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Yeah, it's good. Alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah. Insya Allah. Okay, now time for us to eat.
Yeah?
I'm eating. No, no, I have. No, I don't eat rice.
You don't eat rice?
No.
We have no meat.
Huh?
We have no meat. Oh, that's your offer.
MashaAllah.
I was playing.
Hey,
Shabia, what is that homemade stuff?
Oh yeah, I need to take the homemade stem.
What is that?
Sandwich.
You can try it.
Go ahead, doing before Isa. I just want to see.
Easy one, you gotta be on the show.
Oh, they're recording?
Oh,
don't know.
They're recording.
It's not going on YouTube, is it?
Yes.
Whoever wins is gonna be
winning. Oh, so _
Okay. Send it the link to me. I'm gonna send it. Send it the link.
The link?
Yeah.
To the video?
No. If you want me to put in the YouTube, right? No.
Oh yeah, sure.
Yeah, send it the link to me.
Okay.
Yeah. Salah satu sunnah dan yang terus dilakukan oleh para sahabat tabiin, taibiyat, tabiin sampai sekarang adalah olahraga gulat. Ya inilah anak-anak kita, Mas Bro, kita ajarkan belajar bergulat. Tentunya ada yang profesional untuk mengajarkannya. Ya walau kadang-kadang kalau ngelihatnya lucu, Mas Bro. Ya namanya anak-anak adalah anak-anak. Tapi inilah salah satu olahraga yang sangat disukai oleh Nabi. Insya Allah kita ajarkan buat mereka juga, anak-anak kita, yang satu saat insya Allah fisiknya kuat, imannya kuat, mentalnya kuat, dan yang pasti mereka bangga menjadi orang Islam di Amerika. Security coming. Security coming.
Allah.
Mas Bro, terkadang sedih Mas Bro makanan. Coba lihat nih Mas Bro tuh. Ini yang gak habis malam nasi segini tuh. Ini nasi juga tuh. Dua nasi yang gede kayak gitu. Ini apa ini? Ini salad sih habis kayaknya. Oh, salad gak habis. Ini ayam Mas Bro. Ini cake-nya yang semalam. Yang habis juga. Aku bingung kadang-kadang Mas Bro. Mau dibuang, sayang, nggak dibuang, nggak ada yang makan, Mas Bro. Ada yang punya kasih pendapat nggak, Mas Bro, bagusnya dikasih apa? Kayaknya kalau dikasih burung masih mending kali ya. Kalau dikasih manusia, nggak ada yang ini, Mas Bro. Ini juga. What is this? Ini satu lagi, Mas Bro. Ini nasi juga tuh, Mas Bro. Ada. Do you have any idea? I have 3 tray rice like that big.
Just give it chicken.
And then I have the chicken too. I have the salad. You want to keep the chicken?
Yeah, I can.
The Jakarta chicken?
Yeah.
I have a sister, 2 more tray. Okay?
Yeah, don't throw. Just give it a second.
akhirnya punya ide juga, kita kasih ayam. Yeah, it's too much rice, man. That's why I told them don't bring too much rice, just bring the salad more, maybe or meat.
No, just bring too much meat, no rice, man.
Too much meat than rice, right?
But if you bring the basmati rice, the brown one, I can eat it, man. You know what I'm saying? But the one is not healthy.
Bisa pilih lah. Akhirnya dia punya ide, nasi itu sisanya kita kasih ayam.
أو كالذي مر على قرية
Mas Bro dan Mas ini sama aja kayak di Indonesia, namanya orang-orang imigran pas selesai bubaran taraweh kumpul-kumpul ngobrol-ngobrol di luar kayak pasar malam aja Mas Bro, sama aja.
Di luarnya di luar mana? Mau pulang duluan sama si Adi? Kamu?
Masih minta kunci rumah.
I'm the cheerleader.
Oh, you cheerleader? Yeah, you're the cheerleader? Okay. That mean it's me win. Yay, ayah win.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
You thought.
The new player, this one. I'm cheerleader. Yay!
Shoot it.
Akhirnya beres juga Mas Bro. Tarawih. Let's go. Did you see the video already?
Yes, I saw. I watched it. I sent it to my family.
Alhamdulillah. Jazakallah, Sister Fatimah.